Here comes the 1-1. Swung on, grounder over to second. Gibson plays it on a hop, fires to first, and that'll retire the side. A 4.06 average for Gibson, Tennessee's second leading hitter by average behind Siobhan. First pitch to Gibson, swung on, hit into deep left field, back to the warning track, and Gomez will make the catch at the warning track. Siobhan will score from third, so score that a sack fly that makes it 1-0 Tennessee. At UNC Greensboro over the weekend, the 2-2 swung on and missed for strike three. Close to the public allows the athletes to sort of let their hair down, get dressed up for a night of fun at the convention center. 1-2 pitch is lined into right center field for a base hit. Here comes Tarango around third. She will score, and Tennessee leads 2-0 with that double. No balls and two strikes to Overstreet. Swung on, hit into right field. That'll fall for a hit. Davin will score. Here comes Brown around third. She will slide in safely. And it's 4-0 Lady Vols in the second. Pitch did roll away a little bit. Gaffin either got a late jump or Siobhan will take off for second again. She'll slide in safely. Second stolen base of the game for Siobhan. Give her 33 on the year. A perfect 33 for 33 on steal attempts. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Swung on, grounded up the middle for a base hit. Here comes Siobhan around third. She will score. Dotson will take second on the throw. It's an RBI single for Kat Dotson. Appalachian State would have been well advised to cut off the throw and keep Dotson at first. They do not. She's in scoring position for Lauren Gibson, who swings and hits one into deep left field. Back to the wall. Goodbye off the light pole. Lauren Gibson with her team-high 11th home run of the year, and it's 7-0 Tennessee. Gibson takes the first pitch she sees over the left field wall, off the light pole in left, 7-0 Tennessee. 2-2 pitch coming. Bases loaded for Siobhan. Swung on, line drive up the middle for a base hit. One run will score. Here comes Overstreet around third. She will score. Siobhan will take second on the throw home. A 2-RBI single for Raven Siobhan, and it's 9-0 Lady Vols. 3-2. Swung on, grounder to Siobhan at third. Steps on third, fires the first double play. Here's the pitch. Swung on, tap her over to Gibson at second. She's up with it. She goes to Davin. And that's the ball game. Tarango throws a 4-hit shutout as the Lady Vols defeat Appalachian State 9-0.